Good morning, friends. I am Payal Goenka from Cafe News Club, bringing the highlights of 2020 for you. We witnessed 2020 as a year with lot of ups and downs. It also ended a year and a decade to be remembered by many generations to come. The start itself was with full of surprises. China gave the whole world an anguish of COVID pandemic 19. The current Indian government, with its new reforms in the form of CAA, created a lot of chaos. Going further, in the months of February and March, most of the places announced multiple lockdowns, which was devastating for the economy and livelihood of many. The whole world stood standstill and was in uncertainty because of this pandemic. But at the same time, it was also overwhelmed with gratitude for the bravery and selfless service rendered to us by the frontline warriors. The misery of 2020 did not end here. Amphan added sorrow to the people of West Bengal. Bollywood also had a setback because of the death of some actors like Sushant Singh Rajput, Irfan Khan, Rishi Kapoor, and Saroj Khan. The year 2020 also created a lot of positive vibes. The long tussle between the Hindu and Muslims over the Ayodhya land was resolved, and the verdict was welcomed with peace and harmony with majority of the people. Justice, though delayed, but was not denied in Nirbhaya case. Second half of 2020 witnessed V-shaped recovery in both economy and social sectors. Countries began to reopen. Life at maximum places was back to normal, and government played a vital role in helping the needy and the poor. Our stock market, which had a nosedive in the month of March, recovered very efficiently and was trading at lifetime high in the month of December. This showed the speedy recovery of economy and faith of foreign investors in India. End of 2020 gave a light of hope to all of us when we heard the news of the invention of new vaccine. The successful trials of vaccine from different pharma companies and countries boosted up with positivity. Hope to continue this positivity in the year 2021. Happy New Year to all my viewers of Cafe News Club. Thank you.